You pick.
We live with
Pick.
it.
What? Stop sign. Here now, put no. Put no. Word
See
no,
how
word
this
no.
quality is.
I'm jogging around the way. All day, EC to the heights all day. Man, till I die. Till I die. Which side till I die? Till I die. Till I die. Till I die. Hey. You ready, credit?
Give me one sec. Yeah, I'm ready.
Come back in and ready up. Let's get it. Let's go.
Three, two, one, call.
All right, we back. That was a dirty move. Respect it. That luchador is giving you a hard time, ain't it?
Yep. Wow.
If we can keep them separated, I'll take them. I ain't gonna lie, I'm getting bibbity boo-bopped.
Yeah, we yeah. Don't around me. Why like that?
Really? I got bullied.
It's all good.
Blue team wins.
I want that rematch too.
Yeah, I do so. They're not gonna do it.
Yeah, they're not gonna give it to us. It's all good though.
Yeah.
That's what I get for playing Diana.
one, brawl.
Here we go. Get him out of your coach.
Shepherd out of Zada. Hey. I don't know what that new character do. What are we gonna see?
Two, one, brawl. Thank you.
For sure, man. Superfly, I know I'm Superfly.
Give us someone good. Ooh, I don't like this combination. I got weapon. Oh. This Barraza means business. What? You know, the games are going. Right now we're 4-1. I ain't gonna lie, they doing me kind of bogus right now. There we go. You got him.
Red team wins.
Ain't gonna lie, I would have sold that if you didn't clean that up. I definitely would have fumbled. You can get weapon.
One
Born, you got him? Wait, Cadix, can you hear me? Check my check. Oh. Guess they can't hear me. Oops.
Red team wins.
Wait, can y'all hear me?
Rest. Nah, I can hear you now.
Yeah, you can hear you now, your eyes, man.
Rest in peace.
Oh, dang. I'm over here trying to talk.
Your mic and shit.
Hey, you see how I don't move whatever vibe you on, cuz.
You know, it'd be like that sometimes.
You see, I'm with whatever.
You know, it'd be like that sometimes.
Kill him in silence. It's whatever you want to do.
Nah, I feel it.
I'm chilling.
But yeah, this game is pretty fun in my opinion. Yeah, it's pretty fun to me if you got a good teammate. Start hitting with them team combos.
Ooh. Oh, man, he hit my ass. Hold on.
Wanna switch?
Alright, no.
Ooh.
We got these niggas. I ain't worried about it.
Okay, I got it.
I'm gonna really put a thump somewhere. Oh. Oh my god.
They trying to put me in the blender. That's what we're not gonna
they
do.
They are putting me in the blender. My boots. Oh, I've been in the blender this whole life. I gotta be annoying. I'm so bad.
Ooh, that was ugly. That Steven Universe character has to go. What? That still got me?
That nigga's too wild. Get him out. It's over with. Bitch.
I tried it.
Nigga, dog. Rematch.
I tried it. Oh, they didn't want to do it.
probably get some more damage out here. There we go.
Was it 6-2?
I don't think so.
They got a new character in this bitch. I don't know what he do.
We finna learn real quick. We finna dump this man.
Devin.
Oops. Yup.
You good?
No. I thought
you did too.
I'm gonna get right.
Wow, why am I getting pieced up like this? Oh my god. I couldn't hit them boys at all.
Hey, yo, that dude with TTV, what character is he using? I'm getting hit with some... I don't know what I'm getting hit by.
Fucking Loki.
I never fought against Loki.
They're definitely Loki.
That's my bad.
Nah, sorry right now. Or not life right now. We gonna get it right. Boy, I've been sweaty all night. Oh, we got 3 lives left? It's crazy.
I got washed.
What? The fuck was that? Yeah, I have no clue what the fuck this guy does. I'm with it. 92. Oh, yeah. Come on, let's get it. It's not gonna happen again, I promise you that.
Oh, yeah, no. We finna bully these kids.
Hey.
Nah, they might have got a one up on that one. But we all get lucky. Their luck's about to run out.
3, 2, 1, brawl.
My shit was hard. Damn, they gave me a fuck ton of XP for that. Jeez.
I mean, I got tossed like that. My second life, we're good. We gotta really piece him up. Fuck is that? I gotta use this move. Got
it. Woo! I get him in a GG. That boy been hard to deal with. And didn't get the sieve. The screen is dark. I can adjust that in a second. No reason, I'm just new to this streaming thing. Very good man, doing all right, Cass?
Hmm?
Ooh, I'm out the gate. I'm not gonna lie, this guy's washing me right now.
Game different though. Got him.
Red team wins.
No worries, man. As you can see, I'm getting wiggity washed. But you know, it'd be like that sometimes. What did John Witherspoon's character from Friday say? You win some, you lose some. But you live it by another day.
So, exactly like. Oh, everybody get busy.
Honestly, we kind of bullcrap and kind of trying, Cass. I ain't gonna lie, some of these people, they be sweaty, boy.
Yeah, I gotta go with a little bit more defense.
Sometimes I don't know what I need to do.
We can get that synergy going. Once we get it, this better zone.
Hey, do you know how to up the brightness on the PS5?
No, not really.
Actually, I have to figure that out. Ain't gonna lie, it is kind of dark. Nah, so on my TV, it looks fine. It looks like same old, same old. I think it's something what I'm doing with Twitch. I think I'm butchering this up. But you know, it's all good though. It's part of the learning experience. Ooh, I don't want to put 45. That'd be cool. 1, 2. There we go. Might be a filter. That might actually be it. Actually, can I up the gamma from Oh! I ain't gonna lie. That... Is that Faith? In the,
Watch a movie clip. I'll be back on later.
Are you good?
Yeah.
I don't know if that's a second Faith, but whoever that was, I was getting... I was getting washed. I think I can, up the gamma on the freaking, in the OBS. I gotta lock in real quick. They out here making me look like a chump. Oh. Jeez, can we get him out of here, coach? You ain't lying. Hit in.
Good game.
Red team. That's what I'm talking about, man.
Rematch.
Born, would you pick up Queen Eye? Oh, he got his mic muted. It also doesn't help that these cables are kind of wonky sometimes.
What does 7 do?
Hey, bro, why don't you pick up Queen now?
I just be fucking around.
That's what we call it?
Yeah, just fucking around. It's starting to get a little too sweaty. No, I'm glad I chose her again. Look at this shit.
Get him out of here, coach. Who'll be on 2K? Oh, I ain't gonna lie, Wu Shang about to. Nope. Get out of here. Yeah, a lot of my friends are 2K heads. I can never get into it. Or let me rephrase that. It's not that I can't get into it. I'm too competitive. I'm not gonna lie. I'm kind of trash at 2K. I'm competitive, and I'll fumble at the same time. It doesn't really make sense, but... I just learned to just stay away from 2K.
Hey, I feel it, bro. It happened. I just got through playing 2K. So I know how it is.
Man, they be putting me in the gulag in that game.
I'm good, but... they be on that bullshit.
I be getting washed. It's with every sports game. I just get washed. I think that's like my kryptonite. Like the only decent sports game, or the only game I'm decent in is in UFC. And that's probably because I play a lot of fighting games, so I can adapt.
Yeah. UFC go crazy.
Wait, did we win last game?
Oh, that's my fault.
No, you're good.
I think we did.
I ain't gonna lie, I ain't put a tally. At least I don't think I did.
Why are you so aggressive? Chill. This fucker ready.
I was about to hit you. With me, I just like fighting games in general. But I'm also a huge RPG head. Like, I like to play a lot of the Souls games. I play them probably more than I should.
Yeah, you Souls motherfucker. I can't do that. I got a bar back.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'd be heavy in the Souls games. Like, I should probably play,
Are you playing that, God DLC?
Bruh, I played the mess out of it. I ain't gonna lie to you. Modded?
I'll try to do it on Mastery, but I'm about to lower it down just to enjoy the storyline.
Bruh, it's fun.
Mastery is crazy.
I haven't modded any of the games. It's just, I guess also goes hand in hand with me playing fighting games. After a while, you sort of just, like, know their attack patterns, what they will do, and what they can't do, and you sort of just get used to it.
Makes sense.
Same thing with fighting games. You just, alright, you do this move, you're vulnerable. Or if you do this move, you're not vulnerable.
Oh, so sad. I hate that happened to me. Alright, I'm good though.
What the heck? So with Souls games, I'm not gonna lie, you're gonna have to like know their attack patterns and sort of just get used to it. Like, hey, he could do this move and like, can you sneak under it? Can you not? Like, my first soul.
Why am I getting gimmed like this?
You're like,
my bad.
Nah, you good, man. You're like, my first Souls game, oddly enough, was Demon Souls, which I believe is still the. Oh, why do you go down?
It is. Yeah, I got gimped some stupid already. I only got one life left. I gotta get right.
Yeah, I got done dirty. But yeah, my first Souls game was Demon Souls, which is, I still believe, the hardest one. That's the one that got me into Souls games. And that game made me realize all you gotta do is just learn attack patterns. Then eventually, I started playing, I might have my story mixed up. I started playing Street Fighter 4. back when I was like 13. And it was like, alright, same principles.
I got game so many fucking times, so my bad.
You're good. Appreciate the follow. Like, even with these guys, like, is Aang a Wu Chang? But y'all figure it out. I appreciate you stopping by. Ooh, if I can get this axe, I can. I think I can clutch this. I just gotta get rid of this guy right here. Oh, they trying to. Ooh. Yeah. They trying to dupe you on me.
But
yeah, that was good. I give it to them. They was doing their thing.
Oh, I got some moves, but
wait, go back real quick.
You better get our bar back, bro. Fuck that shit. Tiger, no.
I guess I do it after this. Now we're gonna get that bar back.
3, 2, 1, brawl.
Ooh, nice. Appreciate your pimp. Dang, I missed twice. There we go. Throw a grenade. Don't do any bogus. Oh, bro, you're an absolute unit. Thank you. Ooh. Ankle library, you might got Thank all library. He was beating my tail. Rematch. 4. Yep.
My bad, I was seeing red.
Rematch. Oh, okay.
Oh, somebody left. They left.
Ladies and gentlemen,
they ain't want it. They left.
Though I got the official Elgato gear, some of this stuff is fodder. Let me see if I get it right. Yoborn, can you hear me?
I'm slow.
Snake eyes. Yeah, this equipment can be dookie nuggets for real. Hey, Burp. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
There we go. I'll just make sure you can hear me.
No.
Can you let me know when the match starts? Because I'm not looking at my screen right now.
Fucking 7. I'll get used to you. Alright, shoot.
That could have went bad.
Okay, so I just need to go wild. That's what that's telling me. Yeah.
Hey, bro, I don't ever think I've asked. What made you want to get into the law? Law realm of careers? We got Dookie on.
You did that to me. Oh my god. I'm hurt.
I think I'll clear your last man.
Tommy.
You think I got this?
good old butt buddy.
Yep, Elgato is fodder. Lucky chat. Let's see. I should have gone for it.
Some bitches. That's what I like about us, we challenge everything.
You.
Alright, I'm about to get real.
Yo, bro, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
This is where we get a little serious.
Yeah, let's go.
I don't think I did a tally for the last game.
Yeah, let's get it.
I probably jacked these scores up. But right now, we're looking.
There we go. We in the sweatiest fucking rank right now, so without warm ups.
That is true.
I'm gonna make sure I get a hit every time. 3, 2, 1. Take my time.
I think I need to get a new controller. I think my, the controller I was using before, it was just used and abused. I'm not gonna lie, it's been in some wicked conditions. But besides that, bro, I don't think I've ever asked. What brought you into the law part of the careers?
Money.
I love that answer.
No, I don't know, man. Hey, I don't know yet. I'll tell you when I get more experience under my belt, I guess. Because I want to try to deal with people more than corporations.
You know, that's fair. My sister also practices law.
Yeah, but the money, hey, it's tight out here. Niggas ain't got time to be spending money on a lawyer, Loki.
Oh, I done killed myself. You wanna know what I do?
What?
Call my sister.
Was she a lawyer?
Yes, she is. She's trying to be a judge pretty soon, actually.
No. Oh, okay, she's going for election. But that's a whole different thing. That's dope.
Yeah, she's trying for next year. Jesus.
Shit, annoying, dog.
Get him out of here. All right, let's see. Yeah, she's running for judge. I want to say next year. Oop. 2024 got some good things in store for us. Like hitting platinum in this game. Or what is What is the diamond? Is the next one?
I don't even know, but I get what you're saying.
Appreciate you. I shouldn't have did that.
Get up out of there. That's crazy. Please be him. Thank you. Victory. Almost made it back to the stage.
Bruh, you could have made it back.
Oh, I'm so pissed.
I ain't gonna lie, I'd be sweating right. Bullets. What's the
score? One up. We got one up.
That looks like 9-7. Hello, give me a sec.
Ain't no sec. Once you're ready, yeah, we get in there. Yeah, we rematch. After this one, I'm cool with it, though. Just a little intermission. Got my black, whatever. Get it. Leroy. 3, 2, 1.
Change out the brightness. Now that I got it, I'm about to bring it up a gamma or two. Oh no, baby. Get him out of here, coach. Nope. Are you pimp?
No.
Wow. Red team wins. You know, I got the same face, Leroy. I got the same face. He's like, how'd that happen? I don't even know, man.
I don't even know either, man. Rematch. For real. Damn, that's crazy. They got a third round for free. Bitch ass niggas. She making bad.
Probably should have looked at the rest of that video. That would have been ideal.
What video?
I had to turn on my brightness.
Oh, gosh. That was good. Why do they keep giving us this fuck-ass map? You got some up with your settings, man, because I be getting all the other types of maps. Keep getting the same four maps. Fuck it.
Honestly, bro, the only map that I ever exclude from my list is Miami Dome. I hate this map. Like, with the passion.
Oh, no.
Okay. That is the thing.
They keep doing that shit. That happened to me too many times.
What did Thor say? Let's kill him properly this time.
Yep. Oh. He did say that then. Oh. Oh, why is you on my top like this? Bitch, nah. Not gonna be on my top like that and get away with it, bruh. What the fuck? Yo, I'm about to get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, ain't no fucking way you did that. Ooh, song. Trash. I'm not gonna give niggas a rematch.
Hey, they definitely took that. We could take a quick 1 minute break.
I'm gonna go to sleep. You gonna be on in the morning?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that'll probably be the best time. I get my coffee, I'll be ready to go.
See, it looks like it's 9:09 right now.
What time? Yeah, it's 12:32. Shit. I'll be on this bitch at 8. Whenever you get on.
You want to do a tiebreaker real quick? Oops.
Alright, so when we lose, if we get off. We on that type of time right now.
Let me know when the match starts.
Alright, match starting. Yeah, I definitely gotta go in my lab and see what this new dude do. Everybody got him. Seven. We get Miami Dome, the Spire Dome, like the Spire map.
Oh, that's on our song. She's crazy, crazy.
I'm trying to get this the skeleton knife.
They got this shit, bro. Yeah. Got this shit tomorrow. Had to be in a different mind frame for this stuff, just wouldn't.
Two, one, brawl!
What they got? I should hug the wall. Appreciate your pimp. I guess this will be the final of the final.
Thank you.
team wins.
If I calculated it right, that brings our final score to 11-10. Bray, still here?
Yes, sir, man. Hey, my eyes are almost closed over here, man. Are you going to be on tomorrow?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I'm chilling. I ain't got to go to work. I'm
going to text you tomorrow.
Till like next week. The week after.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm chilling.
Yeah. Okay, definitely. I'll text you tomorrow. You call me on a night, boy. I'm tired. I ain't cap. Hey, fresh tomorrow, we're going to beat their ass. I'll hit you on your phone.
Hit you.
All right, man. I'll let you.
All right, peace.
I'll go to bed. All right.
I ain't going to lie. We sold a few times. That was a little rough. And I don't even know if I got the tally right. I got to do a better job at that. But you know, first time doing it, I ain't tripping. Shoot, I stream. I'll mess with y'all. Peace.